Now I found the source. Yes, I remember that. Kind of hunt for some more jewels as well. I switched that out with that, I believe. So I definitely wanted that. I forgot that my resistance on this character is pretty dope. I think I switched some of mine out as well. Anyways, I need to be... Oh, I actually had that? I think I was using... Why the hell do I have that? Yeah, that would probably be a mistake. I need the resistance. Oh, the tricky part is actually finding the map. And already this looks pretty bad. Oh, speed and fanaticism. That's not a good combination. That's just not good. I don't like that map at all. I didn't even find the houses there. Fuck that. Had a weird map spawn. Let's hope I actually find a map in due time. Sometimes I can be really unlucky with the map spawning. Yeah, the music's actually up, but I'm definitely gonna put on some different music soon. I'm not much of a magic finder. I need something to entertain me. Holy crap. That's a bad man. I think that gun of eye will do pretty badly as well. It's actually running down. And then there's probably nothing. Yeah, there's nothing. Bad map. Ba-dum, bum, bum. Still have the sword wound. Oh wait, this is not lower first. This map looks bad already. Why not? Well, I don't know. Nah. I mean, just the starting positioning is bad. It'd have to be really, really good. If there's a lot of pig balls, then I might consider it. Depends on the direction. Nah, this is bad.
I'll put that to good use.
We have that one. Okay, good start. Might want to go on up. Get out of my way. Should have gone up first. Oh well. Looks pretty bad as well. I'm not looking for a perfect map. Just something. Oh, that sucks. Start at all. There might be a bunch of piggables. Let me just see for certain. But I really do need to have the houses close by. And they're not down there, and then they could be up there, but that wouldn't necessarily be a good thing. Yeah, this looks like a bad map. Yep. It's not gonna be easy with me today. If it was down there, I kind of doubt it. Can't see for certain. Nah, it's nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yet to see two houses. That really sucks. These corner maps are usually a bad thing. It can be good. Square. I can't even see a single one. Wait, where the hell? Well, this has bad written all over it. So hoping I did not have to spend too much time looking for a map. Well, it seems like it's being a douche to me today. I don't know, do I want that shrine? Anything specific I want? Actually, really not anything. I mean, I could do some crafting. Some blood craft would be nice. Oh, that reminds me. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, God. I'm almost... Like, just the fact that it's down in this stupid corner, which means I have to take a turn. Oh god, you see me in this corner? That's just all bad. Wish I'd kept my old one. Well, I have to switch the maps off. Now, where the heck am I? Okay, here we... We actually have two of them. That's at least something. Now I just need two more. That is not the one. It's not the one either. Now, where exactly am I, map wise? Well, it could be down. And that wouldn't make it completely there. Kinda needs to be there, and pathing doesn't look right. So that's bad. Two of those. Who's chum? Well, I definitely need to make some room. Could be there, but it doesn't look like it. No. Not my lucky day.
Day.
Wow, that's a lot of states. I should take screenshot of that.
The order welcomes you.
I need an assistant. Well, that's too low. Now. Come on. Well, here's two. I just want to just check them automatically. Oh, that's a bad spawn. Hate when they spawn inside houses. Sometimes there's even a pattern for it, where they just really spawn early. Ah, oh, here we go.
It's locked.
Oh, is it? I was just about to say I could make a good arm out of that. That would be to fortune. I don't really need them. Not even have the means for it, so fuck that. I still needed an armor for that armor. I couldn't make it in that. Oh, that's too bad. That would have been, that would have looked really nice. Okay. Wait. Oh, damn it, I forgot what I even came here for. Because I have too much stuff lying around. Why? Oh yeah, that's my old... That's actually been a really nice tool of mine. I should open it a little bit. 23. I mean, fuck that. I don't need that anymore. I don't need that either. Nope. Get a bunch of keys. I need to have a lot of room. I won't be picking these up. I need to be really quick about it. I could actually go for that. Actually, quite a significant speed boost. Now I do lose a little bit of life. Actually, significant proportion. But I can make do. Now, need to get a bunch of keys. Oh, fuck me, I forgot to. Do I want a candle from gold? Might be worthwhile. No, it's not really my main concern. Actually, I probably don't want a candle.
Yes.
Anything. Nah. But I mean, still go for certain things that have the potentials of being an upgrade. I mean, it's actually not the perfect map. Just I'll make do. Pretty big map. Might actually could get one of the armor racks to actually spawn something that I want. That'd be nice. Full room. Definitely gonna keep on the magic amulets. Now the music, I needed something else on. Be right back. I am gonna put a little bit different music today. Also, what? Well, I definitely want that. Just don't know what to switch it out with. Why any low ones? Hey.
Remember the feelings, remember the day. My stone heart was breaking.
Why are you taking that off? Oh fucking yeah! Well, and I'm one spot closer to us getting what I needed. It's really lucky find actually. Just need to have a long speed on. Time for that. I mean, I could just have taken a town for it, but fuck that. I just need to find a cool room. I can make a Vex, and that's a dash spawn. Let's go here first. Get into this one. Didn't see anything. Well, getting the map was a little bit slow, but definitely worth it. Can't believe I already found that room. Need a shapeshifter skiller. It's actually very rare that I hear techno music. Once in a while I like to hear it. especially when doing like these repetitive scenes like farming lower first. It just helps to, I don't know, get you working. But if there's anyone in the stream who would like to hear some different music, just let me know. I like all sorts of music. I don't think there's a genre that I don't like, but there's certainly artists that I don't. There isn't a pickable that gives some armor or weapon, which means I'm likely to have to do some hit runs in order to get the bases that I need. But oh well. Yes, classic. I don't know why since I hear that one. Oh, get off. That really only drops that paladin shield. That sucks for me. Nah, I didn't hear anything. Really? You're that fast? Well, new round. I mean, I probably could have made it to Mega Town Hall, but I still had to deal with them. Given that they're that fast, nope. Not worth wasting my time on. See, every fucking round it's that paladin shield. What the hell? I should not take it. Out of keys already? I really do love to lock down that chest. Those that want to wait for me. Okay, nothing. Okay. Yeah, fuck that. Thank you. really don't want to pick up too much anymore. I mean, I've been spend the time where gambling is a viable option, but it's not really that much anymore. Oh, it dropped something different there? Now I'm just very specific on I saw that. Although it did, I didn't exactly hear it. Fucking hell, get out of my way. I'm not sure if that was worth it. I'm gonna have to go and buy my mercenary. Oh well. Don't wanna keep chance on the ground. So it's like... I'm looking for that specific rune. Just need the Vex one so I can make a Weave of the Dying. Once I've gotten that, I have the Ghoul rune, also have an East. So either a Ghoul or East, and I have the means to make it. Afterwards I'm gonna be doing some pit ones. So that's probably the best bet I have on getting bases. Now I haven't really decided yet on when or not I'm gonna make the weapon for myself. It's gonna be a hard decision. Like, Whipcracker is a really awesome weapon for my build. And the options that I have, like I would gain one frame more than attack speed. I mean, I also gain a lot more damage, but I would lose the crushing blow. Also, the hit recovery is really great on this character. So I've actually considered maybe making the Brief of Dying to my mercenary. Although it does seem a little bit silly. I don't know. I mean, considering how easy it is to make something like what's it called now? Obedience. And they actually are very close in the same amount of enchantment. I mean, I don't know. One thing I really do need is a stronger mercenary. Depends on what bases I find. If I'm unable to find anything that would work for me, and I find something like a mercenary, then that's likely what I'm gonna be going for. Also, I have no clue when or not the music is too loud and are you even able to hear anything that I'm saying? Although I have a feeling that you might be able to. I shouldn't do that. 1 second. Okay, I just checked it myself. Everything is working as should be. Oh, and hi, Psionic. I see you in the chat. Oh, well, I'm not in the chat, but you're watching. Oh, wait, I turned down the music. Oh, I did actually pick it up. Oh, no biggie. Just got totally out of rhythm. Oh my god, so many paladin shields. And of course, I could not find such one when I was making a paladin. Nope. Hey, yo, Psionic. How you doing, man? How many types of that cover is there actually out there? Like, I have seen so many of that guy. I don't even know what the hell that actually worthens. Not been that much on Twitch yet. Fuck off. Son of a bitch. Move it! Are you doing fine?
It's good to hear.
Me? I'm just... Oh, I'm great. I just started on my new job today. And while... I mean, there's so many new things that needs to be learned. And all the routines and... God say, the first day in a new job is just always stressful. Not in the way that you have too much responsibility. I mean... They take their time to let you get into the routines, but there's just ever so much to learn and pay attention to. So, right now, I'm just relaxing. Otherwise, pretty good. Now that's just a bunch of shit if I ever seen. Ah, fuck that crap.
Jump.
I don't actually know if you are following me on DGDSP Psionic. I don't think you are. In which case, I mean, I sometimes forget, like, I've been playing on this character for a long time. You might actually have seen it already. But otherwise, I can introduce you to it. Just let me know. This is my character that found the sub rune. So fucking epic. Haven't found much runes in a while. I thought I saw something there. Nah. I definitely heard a charm. I see one. Fucking hell, get out of there. Well, that's fair. GSP is definitely not for everyone, and there's a plentiful of good films out there. Kinda cute, but no. Oh, come on, Sigurd! Get out of there! What the hell? Is he even alive still? Oh. What kind of music do you like, Psionic? I sometimes have a hard time figuring out what kind of music I want to play. I mean, there's a lot of music that I like to hear myself, but sometimes I just get to a limit. Like, I just go completely blank when looking for new music. What's up with all that defense? It's actually pretty epic. Nah, well. New York, LA, Berlin, say hey to Tokyo. It's time to get hungry. Have some food on the way. Here we go, go. Hello, hello. Can you just feel it? Are you ready to go? Ooh. Although not really what I'm looking for, I might still find a use for it. Go away! Ah, fucking hell. Thank you. Anonya inside that house. It's the one with the two. Come on, get out of there. Come on. You don't want to be in there. I want to be in there. That was a shitty one as well. Ah, really? Not often, but sometimes game crashes on me. Check on my food, be right back. Still at that song?
Yeah.
I should probably take it the other way around. Don't get stuck now. Out of keys again? Fucking hell. Wait, what hell am I doing? Probably shouldn't go this way. Yeah. Can we stop? Oh, fuck that. Hell no, no. Don't die, Seeker. Oh shit, man. This box, even. Where the hell am I going? No game. That mob went away.
Visita Harry Bentham, spela lite Jota. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota.
I feel you, man.
Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och skivar och motståndet vi ska. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you something else. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och pushar på oss med kläder motståndet vi leker.
Maybe I should play that at some point. Keiko could teach me. I'd like to get my ass kicked. Bring the whole team down. That? Alright, cool room. I could be this kill as well. I could take a screenshot of that as well. Do I actually... Okay, I have... Actually... Oh, I already had one. Then it doesn't really matter. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet vi slipar. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet vi slipar. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet vi slipar. What the hell is up with all that defense? You know what, I might actually go for it. I mean... I don't know. That's actually... And still, I say, it's 1% less. What would I go with? You know what, I'll take a decision later on. Maybe something. Can I start to hold on some review somewhere? Maybe that. People keep saying that, like, I'm just... I just type in the D2 load of D. Like, do you have to type it like that? I love to make some short titles because... I mean, I usually don't have that much time to stream. Let me just edit 1 second. I kinda hate to have to type in like Lord of Destruction. I mean, people search for different things, so I don't really know if it has an effect. Maybe. Maybe I'm just too lazy. Anyways, I edited it now, so it should be different now. The title is already very long. Orb juice! You want that? Yeah, it might. But I mean, I don't know. I've also gotten viewers in who simply type for the D and the 2. You might be right. I don't know. Are you kidding me? What? Why would I do that? It makes no sense. It doesn't say it on my end.
Oh, I was actually editing the wrong thing. That's the problem. Like, usually when I enter a game with my broadcaster, it automatically changes the way it plays it. Apparently it still had The Witcher 3 in there. Like, I thought you were only referring to the title. Yeah, I just edited. I gotta check my food, be right back. Chat is loading on my laptop. I hate when it does that. When I can't see it, when I have to switch between the screens. What the hell was up with those drops? Oh, wait a second. The game crashed. So, it reset itself. That makes sense. Gonna have to get something to eat in a few minutes. What was that? What? Oh, you fucking troll! Okay. Why the hell did I do that? Would've been faster to just sell it. Anyway. Oh, don't I already have that? Yeah. Already have the spirit one. Hey! There's plenty where that come from. Oh, that was big, huh? Oh, that.
No.
I can get better than that. Also, I want to have the XP. I have a decent assistance, so it's not good.
Really?
Nice if there's like a giant line of just houses, you just keep going down. But nope. That'd be silly as well. I should probably accept that one. Also, might be this one. It's unlikely, but you don't know. Oh, I don't know if I can escape that one. Oh, I might actually. Goodness. Good secret. For real, Rachel? Just an eat room. Can I get out of here? Good. Gonna take a break. Yes, we are back.
watching anime. I pull her from my screen, just like in my dreams. I want to feel her touch, mainly on my crotch. I want my own entire girl, and she works in.
Bye.